What's up, everybody? This is an experimental day. I'm not streaming today. I am just making a YouTube video. This is a high quality video. This is like 2560 by 1600 resolution. You don't have to look at my annoying face or the chat window or anything. I can just see exactly what I do for the rest of my day when I'm normally doing my thing, you know, making pixel art, coding, making music and all that. So today I'm going to do a pixel art session. This is going to be a high quality YouTube only pixel art session. Hopefully you guys can stand listening to my CPU fan because it sounds like it's going to run the whole time. So anyways, I got an idea for this, a new way that the player can interact with the game. This non-combative, and that you're going to be able to meditate. So you're going to be able to go into a meditative pose and then do stuff through your mind, basically. So I already started a new document. I'm going to take this existing dungeon mock-up here. I'm going to create a new mock-up with a giant doorway. So anyways, I'm not going to talk much on this stream. I think I'm just going to really get in the zone and kind of like do what I do when I'm working. Normally, you know, when I'm not live streaming. So, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy this not really talkative video, but more just visual. So, there you go. My graphics tablet's all messed up, so my graphics tablet won't go beneath a certain point on the screen. Oh man, I don't know what's up. Oh wait! Oh, it might be because I ran the... I was connected to a monitor last night. Anyways. Hmm.